Lehneme si.
It feels so nice to just relax. This day has been so damn bizarre, and it feels like it has gone on forever. Maybe I'll just wake up now and find out I was dreaming all of this.
To by bylo zajímavý.
Or like Poe said, a dream within a dream.
Snila si ve snu. Si jenom rychle napiju, lidi, jo.
I love that mom sent me a fat box of chocolate coconut bites for my birthday. And slipped in a $200 gift certificate.
Oh.
She sure knows how to make a sad birthday happy. Would Man Ray call them selfie portraits?
Hmm.
It's not exactly pretty and pink, but no shits are given. I like my wardrobe.
Yeah.
Hard to believe I'm 18 now. I'm lucky my parents enabled my photo habit into adulthood.
To je dobrý. Hmm. To je pak hrozný, kdyby ti rodiče řekli, že chtějí, abys udělal tohle nebo to. I fotograf má svoje nadání, no. Nechápu, hraješ hezky, ale nemáme také na to celý den. Ach jo, ty to už... Už jsme se všechno prohlídli. Teď za danou.
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rotten there.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
Hmm.
Let me out, Juliet. This is so stupid.
Answer, you wuss. Ugh.
Hey, Juliet.
Duck.
Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
Nah.
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Juliet Watson.
Juliet Watson. Duh.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Tam dobrý tip.
Of course I do. Just because I don't talk a lot doesn't mean I don't care. So, how did you find out about them?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria?
Huh. Uh-huh.
She saw the sext. And Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Max, I swear I didn't do anything, but I bet Victoria did. I know the proof is in her room.
Určitě. To jí nedaguju. Hlavně to pak nezavíjej celý, Max, jo.
Whoa, I had no idea Victoria's parents owned the Chase space.
Mm.
Color me impressed. Ouch. Well, at least she puts her photographs out there. Unlike me.
Tak, jo.
She's actually got a classic medium format camera with some awesome prime lens.
Gosh.
Is she going to get a 3D printer for her dorm room? Maybe I will join her posse.
Jako fakt. Tak, jo.
Yes, I get it. Enter the Vortex Club. Okay, if I did wear expensive jewelry, I would wear this for sure.
Hmm.
I'll give Victoria props for not posting my photo. And for this nice shot.
Oh.
Boom. This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
Jak to vytisknu? Aha. Co to má?
Victoria is a real Jefferson groupie.
Snad to je ano.
Victoria hates Rachel Amber this much? How insecure.
Oh. Hrozná. Že já vůbec si tu Victorii nepodal.
This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
Bych mohl tak něco ukradnout. Jasně.
Let's play a little photo Tetris and leave Victoria a message. Let's move this here. And this one there. A pattern is emerging.
Vyfotíme si to a vrátíme to zase. Tak, fotku máme. Tak, koukneme se na fotečku. Už jenom čtyři, jo. Skvěle se pozbíráme úplně všechny. Už nechci vejít. Tak tady máš důkaz.
Juliet, read this. Course. I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No. But I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
Almost done. Get the flash drive and then I'll go see Warren.
Chef, flashku.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
Flashka.
I better make sure everything is still in there. I think Warren forgot to hide the party buster folder. Not that I would open it, no matter how tempting. I have my self-respect.
Zach náhodně stanu tohle. Ježiši. Tak. Vzít.
Max, that's mine. Thank you. You're not helpful. You're just nosy. I think you better go.
Nice, Max. You hurt her feelings by being so damn nosy again.
Sakra.
But I could rewind and make it up to her.
Tak jo. Tak to přetočíme. Zde se mi to líbí, jak můžeme přetáčet čas.
Hey, Dana.
Seriously, thanks again. I can't believe Juliet locked me in my own room. Real mature.
Dana, I'm not trying to be nosy, but I heard a rumor about you.
What? Who told you I was pregnant?
Nobody important. They just acted like it was bullshit. I just wanted you to know.
It's like a goddamn reality show around here.
Yeah.
Can you keep a secret, Max?
Jasně.
Of course.
I was pregnant.
Byla.
Oh. What about the other?
Deadbeat dad? You can catch him on the 40-yard line this Friday. And it's not Zachary.
Sorry to pry. It's not my business. And I won't be at the game Friday. Not much school spirit, I guess.
I like your spirit, Max. Anyway, you better get that flash drive so Warren has an excuse to bug you.
Ok, už jdem, už to nebudeme slídit. Takže, Nevadí mi tu čekat celou věčnost, zbožňuju tohle pavukoviště, ale spán spočítám všechny auta. Čím víc budu psát, tím díl to bude trvat. Jsem na cestě. Čau. Tak jdem.
Fuck this shit.
Ow.
Damn,
zachrát
better rewind.
Tak opa.
Melissa, move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Oh.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
Ale ne pro mě. Vyfoť si to. Tak. Jo, to máme, ale teď si tu SMSku. To díky, ale nejsme kamarádky. By the way. Z té bych to nechtěla. Jde s tobou, si můžem už
promluvit.
Jsem se chová jak nemyšlenej ten.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Oh.
No, and leave me alone.
Zasáhnu. Fotka není důležitá teď.
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate. I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me. Maybe I should rewind and mind my own business?
Ne. To nechci. Svět, jestli by to udělalo fotku. Neudělalo. Takže na co by mi to bylo? Teď tu budu zase 2 hodiny tady. Jo, no, už je sama, no. Vidím tamhle tu dodávku. Ta taky byla na fotce. Tamhle je Varen určitě někde, ne?
I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied.
I don't get it. How could Zack and Victoria do that to me?
Hi, Juliet. How are you doing?
Oh, hey, Max. Sorry, I'm still screwed up.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry you had to find out about Zachary that way. Or anyway.
Better sooner than later. Now that skank Victoria won't be laughing behind my
aspoň
back anymore.
Have you talked to Zack yet?
Mr. Badass Football Hero is such a chicken shit. He said he sexted Victoria as a joke. Ha ha. I think Warren wants your attention.
Yeah. He usually does. Hang in there, Juliet.
See you around, Max.
Taky plakát.
I better go there soon to see if Joyce is still there. And get a burger. Good thing I don't have a car. Yet.
Zatím.
Who toilet papers a bike?
Buchví. Taky plakát.
Now this really pisses me off. So entitled. Sorry, handicapped folks. My truck needs these 2 spots more than you do. Bastard.
Ne. Vtipný. Opsát.
It's not a dirty window unless somebody writes clean me on it.
No, tak to bude dobrý. fotografie.
I could use this picture for a series on Arcadia Bay lots.
Tak, jdem. Normálně vážně se každou fotku dostanu achievement. Tak je tam nějaký slunce a pták.
Yo, Max, check it out.
Ty máš auto.
Look at Warren in his Wayback Machine. He's a brave man.
Hezký auto.
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
No problem. Check out my new wheels.
Cool, very old school.
1978 to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
I bet. I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
Dobravdy.
Really? I wish I would have known.
You probably could have raised a Kickstarter fund just for that one image of her covered in paint.
Had I known that. Anyway, Victoria took down my photo, so that drama ended well.
By the way, I saw Daniel's sketch of you online. Not bad, but I could do a much better job.
Don't wish my love.
You can draw? I thought you were blinded by science, not art.
Art is science. Music is math, etc., etc.
Yeah.
I'd put Stephen Hawking against Picasso any day.
Hardcore. So you must use a computer to draw.
Of course. I'd love to tweak one of your selfies with some cool graphics.
That might not suck. I'll let you know.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
Yeah, thanks. You had some cool shit on there, from Akira to Twilight Zone, which seems apropos today.
I consider myself a pop cultural pirate connoisseur.
Yeah.
That does sound better than thief.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
Viděla jsem to, no.
Seen it. I was more disturbed by all those emo vampire movies in there.
Can a sensitive high school boy love sensitive vampires too?
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
No, I was impressed you had faster pussycat kill kill.
Russ Meyer was a genius of black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Who would beat your sensitive ass down?
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
Seems
to be a moment. I need to talk to somebody. Just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren. This is between you and me. Not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right?
Ježiši.
You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal? Now! Answer me, bitch!
Budeme dělat blbou.
What are you talking about?
I know you're new here, but don't even play stupid with me.
I'm not new. I've lived here for years.
Then you should know the Prescotts own this shithole.
Then you don't have to worry about me. Worry about yourself.
Do not analyze me! I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Stoop.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh man, you're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude!
No, ježiši.
Hey! Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal, or that whore
right
in the bathroom!
Díky bohu.
Max? Chloe?
No way. You again.
Warren!
Go! Go! I got this!
Get in, Max!
Tak dělej,
ale... Punk asses! Out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
Už je tam policajt. Takže ty tuhle tu holku znáš, jo?
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up. And dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Nemám pájbu.
I have no idea. I know he's a Prescott.
And an asshole. Your friend really stood up for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
Nah.
No, it felt like a real city for artists. Big and bright. Great for taking pictures.
Yeah, must be hard coming back to a hick town like Arcadia again.
Not after seeing you.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Only for Mark Jefferson. He was a pretty famous photographer in the 90s. I've always loved his work.
Those that can't do, teach. I'm glad you found a good reason to come back.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
Oh.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Je taky, že jsi nenapsala, Max. To no.
Broken. Man, are you serial?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it at my place.
I need very specific, tiny tools.
Bird alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage. And he actually is a tiny tool.
Yeah.
Welcome home, Max.
Takže jdem ke Chloe domů. Hezký dům. A trošku nevěnovaný.
Come on in, don't be shy. The house still looks
nice.
Home, shit, home.
Tak to mě zajímá teď. Ta hudba úplně z toho. Z Game Menu.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill out zone. My stepfuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Aha. So si promluvím až pak.
Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair. This looks like a laundry bag. And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross. Old cardboard boxes.
Dohledat.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Yeah. Čitoč to. Vzpomíme, co tam je.
Man, I remember this furniture. We spent all day painting it blue.
Aha.
We had such a blast drawing these together.
Hmm. Podívat se.
This postcard is from Rachel Amber.
Co? To bylo kdy, sakra. Jako fakt. Takže asi žije, no.
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
Ty vole. $3,000.
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
A co se stalo? Že byli. Zapnout. Hezký. Televize, na tu se dívat nechci.
Houston, we have the power. But we need to find a disc to play. I think this junk swallowed her discs.
Okno. Co s oknem? Buffy.
She looks super happy. She looks super sad. She looks super stoned.
Asi hledá Rachel, no.
Who'd have thought Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
Já nevím, je docela v pohodě na to, že jí tu hrabeme v koši, v prádle se jí hrabem. Máme CD.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
Putting it mildly.
Jaká byla?
So, who is she? Do you mind talking about her?
Rachel Amber. She was my angel.
Yeah.
After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
Nikdy jsem nezapomněla.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago.
Bunny.
She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
Jak to víš?
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay?
Something happened to her. Co se tý
I believe
Rachel
you.
Stalo.
I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Yeah. CD.
Anyway, You can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Yeah.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
To taky musí být úplně blbý. Maxine napíše 5 let a pak se vrátí, jako kdyby to, no. To Max taky nebylo zrovna hezký. Ta hudba hraje i teď, ty.
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
Hmm.
I wonder if Chloe is taking those pills. I hope she's okay.
Ježiši, to je za prášky. Aha. No to snad Chloe nebere.
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
Hmm. Sprchy jít nemůžem, takže vytnout. Vytnout. Tak. Můžeme mít? Jo.
This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today.
Dobří. Chudák. Dobří, dělej. Možná jo, ale zachránili jsme život.
You've been resurrected, Birdie. Fly, be free.
Hmm. Ježiši, co dělám? Mě zajímá tady ta fotka, no. Bych strašně chtěl mít za tuhle tu epizodu všechny fotky.
Dog tags, sweet. David Mattson.
Hmm. A nevím, jestli bychom to měli tak jako úplně hrabat.
Joyce still works at the diner. And Chloe's new dad is a security guard. Uh-oh.
Počkej, jestli je tý Chloe to ten David Mattson, tak jsme v průšvihu.
Aww. Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche.
Hmm. A nebo to bude ten David Mattson. To je taky možný, Max. Tahle ta hra mě vážně teď působí, to atmosférou. Zajímá mě, jak se to vyvrbí. A mě s tím Nathanem. Což je zatím.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Hmm. Furt samý splátky.
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
Tap. Ještě jednou díky za pomoc, Max. V pohodě, ten chlap je kreten. Tak jo. Záznamník.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
I saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered. Told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
Zajímavý. Televize zapnout. Moc to teda nefunguje.
Joyce still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia.
Hmm.
I better get one soon.
Hej, nákupní seznam. Časopisy.
Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking.
Aha, takže ta Joyce asi... Vážím, hodně. Můžeme, no.
I can feel autumn pushing out to summer. William used to grill awesome burgers for us. I wonder if he was the last one to use this. We made this grave for Chloe's kitty.
Uh-huh.
Poor Bongo. He never saw that car coming.
Jakýho auta?
That took Chloe and me the whole day to draw. It's almost invisible now.
Škoda. To je divný a furt mám divný pocit, že jsme takhle venku. Sednem si.
What do you truly want to do when you grow up?
Max, I'm already grown up. What about you?
Travel. That would be awesome. Explore the world, go far from here.
Far from me? Thanks a lot, dude.
Uh-huh.
Dude, you would totally come with me. I need a bodyguard for our adventures.
I would be like Lara Croft, except real. That would be majorly cool.
Totally. We'd have cars and boats and planes all over for instant escape. And no adults could tell us what to do.
Count me in. What would you do while I was bodyguarding you?
Maybe take pictures of our adventures. I would love to be a photographer. As if I ever could be.
What are you talking about? Max, you are a photographer. Your pictures could be in a museum. Someday they will. I believe in you.
Tak to jsem zvědavý. Co to je? Aha. Devřít. Teď najít ten foťák. Tam tu opravnou sadu.
I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Bleak.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school. How paranoid can you get?
Mě taky zajímalo.
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've got to be shitting me.
Já si to myslel, že to bude on. Už jenom podle té jmenovky. Jedna zbraň mu chybí.
Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
Super.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Já už vím. Strčit. A pak nám to spadne hezky na to. Zajímavá tady ta pračka.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
Drží.
Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Ježiši. Ne. Nezavřít. Tak. Notebook.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Just jsme ho našli. Zajímavý. Doufám, že ta petice proti těm kamenám na škole bude platit. Trofej. Jídlo.
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years. Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
I see ya.
Cool, now it's opened.
Tak já už jdem nahoru. Zaklouzí. Protože to furt leží. To už neopravíš.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
Yep.
Now tell me the truth, Max.
Tak, já jsem tam, no.
I was there, hiding in the corner. Damn, you're a ninja. A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Yeah.
Just a bit.
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Absolutely. Nathan Prescott had a fucking gun on you.
Gutless prick. That was scary. Who did you tell?
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all.
Uh-huh.
Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
Co jdeš vytahovat?
I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we get that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance. Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
This day couldn't get any stranger.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off.
Sakra. To nebude dobrý.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on. Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. Sakura. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing?
This is going nowhere fast.
I'm changing.
I better look someplace else.
Don't get smart. Just let me in.
Shut
now.
You're like,
one second. My bra is stuck.
I'm going around, soldier. Chloe, open this door. I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to open the door.
I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else?
Gum.
Shit.
What's going on in here? Why is she here?
None of your business.
I don't like strangers here.
Stop freaking. She's not a stranger. This is my friend.
Great. Another one of your friends.
Přetoč čas.
One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control.
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order.
It's not my pot. It's from Max.
Is this true?
Čas vrátit. Ne, to je blbý.
No way. That's not mine.
Oh, of course not. I'm sure Chloe gets all the best shit, right? I'm sure she gave you good friend rates.
Why don't you get off my crack? Stop taking your war rage out on high school girls.
You haven't seen rage, you little...
Fuck you, pig!
Listen, you asked for that. You know exactly what you're doing. I can already tell from today that you're trouble, Max. I hope this doesn't affect your status at Blackwell. Don't ever come back here.
Listen, dipshit, if you ever lay a hand on me again, I'll have your ass in jail.
Yes.
And you can guard yourself all night.
You're the ones who'll end up in jail. Oh, you only think you're tough and clever. This too shall pass. And clean this pigsty up.
I'm sorry, Chloe. I didn't know what to do.
Whatever. Everybody bails on me. Even my best friend, Max. Don't you?
Oh.
So done with everybody in this town. I wish I hadn't even seen you. As if you care. Color me out of here.
Čas vrátit. Vrátit čas.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe.
Tak, konečně.
What if I had stepped up to help?
Úplně všechno vrať. Tak.
I'm coming!
Pahnout.
I'm changing, give me a minute!
Don't get smart, just let me in, now. Please.
1 second, my bra is stuck.
Schovat.
I'm not screwing around, soldier.
Dělej.
Open this door.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you.
Zvoní přeskočit. Oh. To ne. Vylezu.
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home, especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do you?
Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Jako fuck.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy. I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang!
Jesus, put that thing down!
Chillax, sister, it's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David?
Nah,
thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hickhole.
Tak jo.
Man, that did not go well for me.
Mi to jedno.
If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody. Even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
Myslím, že nemusíš. Tady jsme byli úplně na začátku.
Isn't this awesome sauce? Totally reminds me of when we were kids.
Yeah.
Come on, Slowpoke!
Hold on!
Úplně na začátku jsme tady byli.
I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here? Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
No. Tak. Hezky to tu proskoumáme. Našel jsem tě.
I got you.
Díky, další achievement. Láhev. Láhev chce nechat lahví. Tak jdem. Zaklouji.
Hello, cute little squirrel. You and me. Stare contest.
Podle mě je to ta velká... Tap. Se mě volá Max, tady tvůj bílý letí švagen. Vím, že jsi se o mě bála. Máš to o mě, díky za ten dnešek. Zavolám ti později, jo? Slibuju. A pořád mi máš říct to tvoje velký tajemství. Rovná se, kík. Je, já mám tady. Aha. Ježiš, už 21 stránek. Mhm. Tak. Už jenom jedna. Jdem.
Birds are so lucky, they can always escape.
Ohniště.
Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party. I never made it. How long has that been here?
Bůh ví. Poslední fotka. Díky, hned dva na jednou. Tak. Promluvit.
You sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
You're in a good mood.
Seeing my step dork get played makes me happy.
I'm not as brave as you.
Yeah.
And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home,
yeah,
I never trusted David.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
I wish. You know I would have read them.
I'd love to. They must be important, or he wouldn't hide them deep in his garage bunker.
He kind of creeps me out. I bet the truth is out there in his files.
Most likely, but it's good you didn't find his files. He would go ballistic. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it! He's so hella fucking paranoid! I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
Co Nathan, no?
So,
to bude ještě
what about you and Nathan?
We went to his room at Blackwell. We drank, and I laughed at his rich kid bullshit. He was one step ahead and put something in my beer.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
No.
Destiny.
To ještě nevíš, že umím vracet čas, tyjo.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Co když se to stane? Co je?
Oh no! Not again!
Sakra, už jsme zase v té bouřce.
Why am I here again?
I'm asking for help. I'm not going to die. I'm not going to die. Max.
Is Chloe still up there? I have to find out.
Ježiši. Tak, Max, můžeš jít. Musí všechno rozkalat. Ne. Tak. Je to můžem teď.
I've never seen a storm like this in Oregon.
Hmm.
Oh my lord! The tornado is back!
Sakra.
Straight for the town.
Ježiši.
Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years, which is so...
No, no, I saw it! I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had the same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or video. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Dale. Takže to je pravda. To nebude dobrý s tou Kate. To není dobrý. Ježiši, co to je? Rachel? Díky. Tak to je zajímavý. Takže na město se blíží tornádo. Seznámili jsme se s naší staronovou kámoškou a Nathan má zbraň. Super. Takže, nahlásili jste Nathana. 63%, to se mnou udělalo, 37%, to skrylím. 74% se mnou utěšili Victory. 26% si udělali srandu. 84% se mnou zasáhli, aby pomohli Kate, a 16% si to vyfotili. A 35% se mnou vylezli z krytu a zasáhli jsme. Zajímavý. Ano, to ještě to jo. Volili jste Davidovi, aby namaloval vás. Váš portrét 41%. Podepsali jste petici paní Gilantové 43%. 79% se mnou pomohli Alice. 44% se mnou smazali urážky na Kejtině tabulce. 68% se mnou zalili kytku. 98% se mnou jsme se nedotkli Daní na testu. 79% jsme se nedotkli klikli Viktoriných fotek. 20% jsme popsali špinavý obytňák. Se mnou 42% zachránili ptáčka. 89% se mnou narazbili Chloeinu sněhovou kouli. 82% se mnou nezanechali po sobě důkazy, kdy jsme procházeli Davidovy věci. A 38% nepřečetli Davidovy složky. To ani nevím, že tam byly. Zajímavý. Co je? Aha, to byla upoutávka na epizodu 2. Takže ono se to změnilo, koukejte. To je hustý. No ale první epizoda hodně dobrá. A mám z toho takovej zajímavý pocit, no. Příště se uslyšíme u další epizody. No a zatím ahoj.